everybody. This is Sammy Sadler, BFD Audio Recording Artist.
And this is my buddy Ken Mellons, the newest signee to BFD Audio Nashville.
And this is the Taking the Country Back Tour.
Taking the country back, it's high time we face.
If you love real country music and you love a high-energy show,
this is a show that you need to book if you want to make some money.
You got that right, brother.
I want to tell you about my buddy Ken Mellons, one of the most traditional country singers left in country music. If you don't know Ken's music, you should know.
I'm just an old jukebox junkie, spending my time, spending my money, beating this.
He has the big record Jukebox Junkie back in 1994, I believe, is when the hit was, when he was on Sony Records, along with I Can Bring Her Back.
I can bring her back when I want to. Almost close enough to touch.
Those are just to name a few. And I'm so glad to be out on the Taking the Country Back Tour with Ken. If you want a high energy show, you want to listen to traditional country music, this is going to be a show that you want to come see.
Pour me a triple on the double. Cause I'm single again.
Ken is not only a great singer, he's a good friend, and he's also a great writer. He's had over 50 major cuts by some of the biggest artists in country music. George Strait, Dierks Bentley, Hank Williams Jr., that's just to name a few. I want you guys to come see us on the Taking the Country Back Tour and come see one of the most traditional country singers left in country music. I think when you see the show, you're going to walk away loving country music, and you're going to know what real country music is still all about.
Yeah, we be rocking all night, but don't you know, got to get me to the church on the Cumberland Road.
If you don't know who Sammy Sadler is, then you need to do your research. Not only is he a great singer, but he's a great person, and he's the sole survivor of the real murder on Music Row that happened in 1989. Sammy was left for dead, and his friend Kevin Hughes was murdered that night. But by the grace of God, Sammy's still with us, and I'm so thankful.
She's crazy for leaving. I told her so, but you can't.
Not only is he my friend, but he's my touring partner. And if you love real country music, and you love great singers, and singers that sing higher than a dog whistle, Sammy Sadler's your man.
Well, sometimes I take for granted what God has given me and forget that I'm living.
And if you love real country music and you like our old stuff, then you're going to love the new stuff because we both have brand new records.
Darling, sugar, I can give you everything.
But all you got to do is type in Ken Mellons or Sammy Sadler, and just Google us. Or you can Google Taking the Country Back Tour, because that's our tour. I'm Ken Mellons. This is Sammy Sadler. You can find us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, SammySadler.com, KenMellons.net, or TakingTheCountryBackTour.com. Taking the Country Back Tour. Country music, guys.
Heart and soul slipping through the cracks. We're taking the country back. We're taking the country back.